Tumors are more than a bag of cancer cells with interesting mutations. There are in fact changes to the fibroblasts, blood vessels, innate and adaptive immune cells, in addition to the molecular mechanical features of the extracellular matrix. Recent research has shown us that cancer cells are co-opting these normal cell populations in order to grow the tumor and progress to malignancy. I'm very interested in targeting these cellular dependencies as a way of developing conserved strategies that can work in multiple cancer types. There are precedents for success in targeting the tumor microenvironment. Targeting new blood vessel formation by inhibiting VEGF signaling has improved patient outcomes. Increasing T-cell function with checkpoint inhibitors has revolutionized cancer care. And we're in the middle of an expansion of CAR-T cellular therapies to additional cancer sites. There's some really exciting opportunities for the future as well. It's increasingly understood that fibroblasts collaborate with cancer cells to allow drug resistance. So I think targeting that interaction is going to be a very important way of increasing the efficacy of existing therapies. There's also an emerging understanding that natural killer cells, or NK cells, have a critical role in surveilling the body, looking for disseminated cancer cells, and preventing metastasis. There's two exciting strategies out there. You can use antibodies to increase the activity of the NK cells against metastasis. There's also opportunities for laboratory expanded NK cells and CAR NK cells to be delivered to patients in order to improve outcomes. I think the best is yet to come.